Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about ARPA price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So by the way, first we're gonna go to the 4-hour chart. 4-hour chart is using for like a trading, and if you want to entry or wait and see or cut loss, then should we go to the 4-hour chart and also the daily chart. But the daily chart is for the time frame longer and for investment. For the 4-hour chart here, the price is still above the moving average 7, slightly on the 0.20732 US dollar. So this is still good, or really good for it, for the ARPA. But if they break already the moving average 7, the yellow one here, so you have to attention, because the next one, if they break under the pink one side here, 0.16017 US dollar, so you can enter on the purple one, right? The next move is we're gonna go to the RSI stochastic. It's already overbought position, so it's a little bit risky for you to entry right now. For the daily chart, basically we're gonna go, wait a minute, it's a little bit loading in here. Basically on the daily chart is using for investing, right? Using for investing, and this is the third day's having going up, right? So if they can break the 0.27525 US dollar, then it will make the other way to go to the 0.28, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you.